Actually, diversification away from oil and gas, it's a challenge for Qatar because Qatar is, first of all, it's an oil and gas. And so far, the country trying successfully to diversify to education and tourists and hospitality and promote Qatar as a city of sport. All this is, we can feel the success coming on the way, but we still have a long way to come. This is one part of the diversification. The second part of the diversification is that we should really go downstream in the industry of oil and gas, where we can really be independent from the oil and gas with delivering another product out of the oil and gas to the market. Real estate in Doha, in all sector, commercial, residential, and maybe office spaces, the trend today is that we are supplying, and the supply today is more than demand. Actually, the prices were very high before 2008 crash, and we have overcome that time, and we are now recovering. The value, it was overvalued when it was the prices of rent and everything in 2008. But now, today, I think the value is fair. And I expect also that the price will be steady in all sectors of real estate. And it will grow only in the real estate. But it might not grow in the rent because of the supply of today is more than demand, and this is going to continue in the future. We see so many projects coming, so the supply will be much more. So we expect that the rent can go down in the future. The local construction company today, they are not ready at the moment to cope up with the coming upcoming projects. So they already, in the existing project, they use a joint venture with an international company, which I think was a good example to accomplish so far. And I think that we will need the joint venture company even in the future. This is going to be the process, but during this period, with enough time that we have ahead of us, some of the local company can develop to be equivalent to the international company, and we just need the trust of the government to make sure that we can deliver same as the international in the future. If we have that chance, we can prove it. There will be not a big impact on the prices for the upcoming project. Because of the regional problems and because of the international problems, that we will be doing our project where everybody have problems. So this is definitely will help Qatar to accomplish. And there is also the second point is there is enough time to do that. So I don't see there will be a big effect. There might be some shortage of labor, some problems in supplies, but at the end of the day, I think we can manage it and we can be successful in finishing it on time.